Good afternoon. This is Wanjiru Pesh. This is my channel. Welcome this afternoon. I'm here doing some job here outside. Alexa, can you show them what I'm doing? I'm doing this, beating the, now we call it beating the beans. I want to put to, they are ready. I want to keep them clean. That's why I'm removing them from the husk. This is how we do it in the African way. We don't use machines. We use our hands and our energy to do this. And then they are well done. Yeah. And then when you do like that, you do like this. You do like this to remove this, to keep it aside so that you can remove it later. And then you bring this other lot here. I'll have a bucket full of dry beans, and I thank God because not everybody has this much. This is how we do it, and still I'm doing exercise when I'm doing this. So at the end of the day, I will feel good. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. They are well dried, so the job is easier to remove them here. The sun is too hot. How we do it, African way. And even if then you had an acre, you'll still do this. This is not one to be here. Until they are well done, removed from this. Pink and done with this. I think I'm done with this. Oh, it's tiresome. How we do it. This is how we do it. And this is the type of beans that I planted. This type. I don't know what it's called, but it's very nice for githeri. I love it. This. I'll, at the end of everything, I'll do like this and keep them clean.
everything is done. Those ones I'm going to give somebody for the cows to eat. The cows will eat. They are good. I'm telling you, the sun is hot. Hot. The sun is really hot. I want to do it and finish this job here. Right away. To the cow. These are biscuits for the cow. We are lazy. We are not. We know how to get food from where it is. Channel, comment, like. Yeah, as we finish the video. See you in the next video.